5 times you should not drink water. Usually, you can't go wrong with water. It keeps us hydrated, obviously, helps us avoid overeating, and could even burn extra calories. But, like with many of your healthiest habits, more isn't always better, even when it comes to water. Believe it or not, there are a few times when you should back off the bubbler. When your pee is clear. So how do you know when enough water is enough? Forget that old 8 glasses a day rule, and instead take a look in the toilet. If you see a light lemonade shade, you've reached optimal hydration status. If you see only clear urine in the bowl, you can probably cut back your water intake a smidge. Darker yellows can be a sign it's time to get sipping. When you eat a big meal, it is one of the simplest ways to cut back on a few calories. Drink a glass of water before a meal or when a craving strikes, and you will naturally eat a little bit less, since that fluid is already taking up space in your fist-sized stomach. But for the very same reason, drinking too much water before or during a heavy meal can lead to discomfort. Drinking more water may only leave you feeling even more bloated. When you are doing a super intense workout for a long period of time, we lose electrolytes like potassium and sodium through sweat. If you're seriously sweating it out, you'll need to replace those crucial nutrients which aren't found in plain water. Rather than a sugary sports drink, though, you may be able to get the same boost from coconut water, which is naturally high in potassium, magnesium, sodium, and vitamin C, without as many calories and with more fiber. When you already chugged a bunch, it is incredibly rare, but it's possible to drink so much water, you put your health at risk. If you chug enough to dilute your body's natural balance of salt, you can become too low in sodium, a condition known as hyponatremia. Endurance athletes, for example, may be tempted to keep on sipping all throughout a marathon or after, leading to cell swelling that can cause nausea, vomiting, seizures, and even death. When the water has a not-so-sweet secret. We hardly like to drink regular water when there are all these fancy flavored bottled varieties to choose from. But flavored waters often rely on zero-calorie sweeteners to add a little something to the plain old water taste. Because these sweeteners have been linked to increased hunger and even weight gain, in some studies, commercially available flavored waters might do you more harm than good. Instead, try adding your own flavor to tap water by tossing in lemon, lime, cucumber, watermelon, berries, or even herbs. We really hope you find this video helpful, and don't forget to share it with your friends and family. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos.